Let me present a book I've written called The Temples of God, Past, Present, Future. In this book, we explore what the Bible says about God's temples that were, that are, and that will be. The topic of the temples of God is one that permeates the Bible and runs like a thread through its pages. The predecessor of the temples of God that were made of stone was the tent or tabernacle that Moses constructed when the people of Israel were on their way to the Promised Land. After several centuries, the tabernacle was replaced by a grand temple that King Solomon built in Jerusalem. Solomon's temple stood for several centuries before being destroyed by the Babylonians. A new temple was built on the same site and later enlarged under King Herod. But it too was eventually destroyed, this time by the Romans. Although presently there is no physical temple of God on earth, there is a spiritual temple made up of people. Nevertheless, the Bible predicts that a temple of God will again be built in Jerusalem. When Jesus returns, the temple in this city will be of great importance in the coming kingdom of God. And all the while, the Bible tells us there is a temple in heaven that the temples on earth reflect. In my book, The Temples of God, you will find answers to these questions. Why did God want a temple on earth? Why were the first and second temples destroyed? What is the purpose of the present spiritual temple? What can we know about the future temple in Jerusalem? And what will be the purpose of the temple after Christ's return? The Temples of God is available from Amazon. Besides being in paperback form, it can also be acquired in ebook format. Click on a link adjoining this video and get your copy today.